Oh boy, it's great to be back.
Hey man, what's up?
Hey, you here?
Dude, I was here before. You're the new one here.
Son, I have spent more than half of my life in this place. Was out for a bit, but now I'm back.
Oh, my bad. You must have seen some crazy stuff, old timer.
Kid, you've no idea.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
Well, tell me something about it.
Well, where do I begin? Ah, all right. Close your eyes.
Okay.
So what do you hear?
Horns, people shouting, just noise, man.
You got it, kid. It was once called Shor Bazaar. But the English couldn't pronounce Shor, so it became Chor Bazaar. Today, this lane is called Mutton Street. Wonder why? This 150-year-old market has seen a lot. Generations of sellers, traders, movie producers, and even thieves who come to pawn their booty.
Actually, Chor Bazaar is a complete area. This is the area is Chor Bazaar, and in Chor Bazaar there is 5 streets. This is the Mutton Street, especially for the antique dealers.
Bahar Europe se jo bhi aata hai European, wo kehta hai India, Bombay aur Chor Bazaar.
British royalty has a story here as well. It goes that when Queen Victoria came to Bombay, she apparently lost her violin and the damn thing was found in a store here. Many stories like these gave birth to a saying, if you've lost anything in Bombay, you can buy it back at Chor Bazaar. Stolen goods are not the basis of trade here. Everything on sale has its own story. They all come their own way and leave it too.
पहले तो हम लोग ये सब कबाड़ी का काम काज करते थे मैडम, बाद में इसको एंटिक का नाम दे दिया गया मैडम। पहले तो सब जूना पुराना भंगार के हिसाब से ही करते थे मैडम, जिसमें ये सब आता था एंटिक्स। बाद में इसको एंटिक के भाई पुराना है, ये एंटिक होता है, ये ऐसा होता है, ये ऐसा काम होने लगा।
दिस लेन वॉज वंस जस्ट अ बिग रिसाइकल बिन, द वंस हु यूज्ड टू एक्सेप्ट द सो कॉल्ड ट्रैश ट्रीटेड इट एज गोल्ड एंड नाउ सेल इट एज गोल्ड टू। There's a lot more to this place than what meets the eye. Bollywood owes its low-budget existence to Chor Bazaar. Films like Mughal-e-Azam to Amir's PK all have found a majority of their props here.
चाहे पुराने कपड़े हो, नए पर्दे हो, Chor Bazaar के बगैर कोई फिल्म नहीं बनी। मुंबई में जो भी फिल्म बनी, अभी देवदास बनी थी, तो उसके अंदर एक बहुत स्पेशल दूरबीन चाहिए थी उन्हें। पैनाकुलर तो खुद बंसाली जी मेरे पास आए, बंसाली भाई बोले कि भाई तुम्हारा ही नाम है, हमें दूरबीन चाहिए। वो देवदास में जो देख रहे हैं ना डंडी लगी हुई वो मेरी दी।
इन बॉम्बे बॉलीवुड स्टफ वी हैड स्टार्टेड इन आवर शॉप मिनी मार्केट सिंस फ्रॉम 1980s. On that time, nobody knows about the Bollywood stuff. Everybody was laughing at me that what you are collecting the rubbish. But now they says you are a very clever guy.
Nostalgia is the driving force that keeps this place ticking. Antiques or just plain old things that one can't find anywhere can be found here. Even a clueless sod with no idea of home decor can dress up his living room with the stuff you get here. Searchlights from a ship, Victorian brass statues, video games, wooden masks, door handles and a 1930s Royal Enfield. It's all here. It may sound strange, but some even discover their passions over here. And it's amazing how they create a life for themselves through it. Nawaz here is a restoration specialist. He's the fourth generation in his family in this business, and there is no better example of passion than him.
I like unique things. When I see something unique, I buy it. Then I think for it, ki how it can be used. Yani the mainly in everything in my shop, yani I believe in not in show pieces. Yani I doesn't like show pieces. I like everything which you can use it. Yani that show piece I doesn't like. If you will see this trunk also, you can use it like coffee table. You can use it like a side table. Yani you can play with it. We also give some ideas. to customer. I mainly I like light because it gives you a nice prop also, a unique piece also, and you can use it also. I like to collect things also, and it is, I have a hobby from childhood to do technical work, and the both thing is going together. Yani it is, I am lucky ke I had the hobby and that is my business only. So every day I come to my shop, it is a fun for me only.
Some get ripped off like hell, some strike gold. The shopkeeper multiplies the price by 2 and the shopper wants to divide it by 4. Everyone wants to hustle the other guy. Hustling and haggling are words the world lives by. But this place takes these words and creates an experience unique to itself. It is an experience that one cannot forget.
Boss, ye kitne ka hai?
Ah, damn, not again.